I mean, what is that all about? What is that all about? I mean, what is that all about?
Yo, what's up, Mike?
Hey, Todd.
What's up, man?
Good to see you, man.
Oh, forget it, man.
Thanks for having me open for you. It really means a lot.
Oh, you're welcome, man. I know how you like the Vegas crowds, man.
I sure do. Vegas is really like the Disneyland for...
adults, man, and I coined that phrase, all right?
Got it.
Yeah, but I want to avoid a miscommunication this time, okay?
Oh, I agree. Miscommunication is bad.
Yeah, I want you to cut that family bit that you do.
Well, that's like half my set, and it ties into my bit about dog people being different from cat people.
Mike, I don't want you going out there doing your family stuff, and then by the time I go out there doing my family stuff, they'll be worn out from family stuff, okay?
I mean, I'm sure they're different enough, especially if you're talking about your folks. Mine are dead.
I'm the headliner. You're the opener. I call the shots. Got it?
All right, I understand. Maybe I'll fill up the time with crowd work.
Man, that's my thing.
Crowd work?
That's right.
Wait, I thought crowd work was for everybody.
We're running in the big leagues, man. This ain't Chicago, New York, or San Francisco. This is Vegas, baby, Vegas!
All right, you're the boss.
That's right. But you're gonna be huge one day, and I know that. I can see it.
Can I at least ask the crowd how they're doing? All right. No crowd work. Got it.
All right, Mike. Good luck to you, man. Take care, all right?
Thanks. You too. What you talking about, Willis?
Did you just say what you talking about, Willis?
What?
Man, that's blasphemy, man. You don't say that. What the hell is wrong with you, man? Now, let me tell you one more thing, Mike. I don't want to have another miscommunication. You are being paid by the day, not the show.
What? I'm doing 5 shows. I thought this was going to be a quick $500.
No, you are doing 5 shows in 2 days. You're being paid $200. Got it?
Yes, sir. Fuck!